March is National Athletic Training Month, and no matter what sport you or your child plays, there is a person looking out for their well-being.
Athletic trainers are in schools to help keep student-athletes healthy. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live with more on how their skills are helping. Good morning, Christy.
Yes, good morning, Kyle and Lisa. And actually, they're getting me more healthy. They assessed me. My feet look good, my back not so much. But Brad, what else would you want people to know about National Athletic Training Month?
We'd like to say that we are teaming up with the NDATA and the Special Olympics, and we do the gold medallion where the athletic trainers are in the training room, and I challenge all the Fargo-Moorhead schools to buy the gold medallion for the Special Olympics. And we raise that money through the NDATA and the athletic trainers in the schools and give it back to the Special Olympics for their June state track meet. So yeah, that's where we work with them on that. That's what I like to bring. We prepare so you perform. That's the athletic trainer's model for the athletic trainer.
And I know that we talked about it too. I mean, you guys really are trying to work with athletes. So whether it's before a game, during a game, or even the rehab stuff that I might have to go through again, you guys really want to make sure you're really making them the best that they can be and performing, like you said, at their best.
Correct. Just getting them ready for and preparing and protecting them from themselves and from doing something that's not going to hurt them long term. So, yeah, we're there. It's part of the families of the Fargo schools, the Moorhead schools, and the surrounding communities.
But you can't just also count on you guys to be an eye. Athletes really do have to be the person to say, I think something might be wrong. Let's assess it. And if not, maybe it's just a sore muscle or a pulled muscle, you know. Yeah.
The earlier detection is the better. It helps them getting so it doesn't become a long-term effect. If it's more acute, then they can help prepare and get that treated correctly and referred on if it needs some more intervention than that.
And again, no matter what type of an athlete you are, maybe you still are in sports, maybe you aren't, it's always good to just thank an athletic trainer as well and take their advice today in your own hands. It's good to stretch it out even if maybe you aren't doing some of those training things. Even like I showed you guys, just sitting at a desk, it's good to stretch out your muscles every now and then.
Yeah, that little rolling drill that you showed earlier and that people can watch at our website, valleynewslive.com, it's great for anybody mm-hmm. in an office. You sit at that computer all day long and just a few minutes can really make a big difference in making you feel a lot better.
And then you're happier around your coworkers.
Yeah.
And then everyone's happier and benefits. Christy Larson reporting live from the Power Center this morning. Thank you, Christy.